AMD, Steve Kuclo here in Las Vegas at the 2010 USA's. The aftermath, the day after, here in Gold's Gym with my photo shoot with a pair, best photographer in the world, and my first time here shooting with MD for a big spread and with Pear, and it's been a blast. Pear is just incredible, works your ass off, but it's awesome here. So we're gonna go ahead and get a little video of kind of what we were doing for the my photo shoots that I've shot yesterday and today. So just give you an idea. Hey guys, kind of a little wrap up of what kind of went on at the show itself. Pre-judging was Friday night. I brought my best that I brought to the stage as thus far of my bodybuilding career. I was weighed in at 265 and was full and hard and was ready. You know, some people saw the weighing pictures. I didn't have a tan on, so. You know, it's kind of hard to tell a lot of details and stuff, but for the most part, you kind of got an idea how I was looking. And, you know, those last few minute changes, it comes down to you try to time everything for 16 weeks down to 16 minutes. And it's, you know, it's a hit and miss thing. And, you know, everybody's not perfect at all the time. And, you know, I thought I looked great on stage Friday night. You know, I did. You know, brought a complete package, you know, a ton of muscle, you know, great shape, and, you know, my conditioning was good. I was lean, but I had a little film of water on me that you know, my wife noticed right away when she walked in the room Friday about halfway through the day, and then I came back Saturday, and people were like, God, what'd you do, man? You nailed it. You were hard, and you know, a lot of people come back the day after or later in the night show if the show is the same day, and it's, you know, they always look better, and you know, they wonder why, and you know, a lot of people don't know, or they try something different, or they just, you know, don't worry about it, they reduce their stress or whatever. But my thing, you know, I'm pretty much, my body's totally opposite. I've finally discovered of what everybody does, you know, the cutting water, the cutting sodium, the cutting you know, lowering carbs, increasing carbs, all that kind of stuff. I mean, you know, I went into Friday, you know, I was up to Friday, I was drinking 2 gallons of water a day, my sodium was in, I was, you know, full, and you know, my body was working great. I mean, it's what I've been doing all along. And then come Friday, you know, I decided to lower my water and just about cut it before the show, and you know, I shocked my body. And then what happens is my body holds water, and it's something I've got to listen to my eyes that are see me for through my prep. My wife was dead on when she goes, you holding a film of water, and I was. So, and I just realized, you know what, I can't cut water. You know, I keep my salt in, and that keeps me full, because I mean, I have to eat so much and constantly. I mean, my body just flushes salt like crazy, and you know, it's kind of been a learning process for me. But I mean, I just got to eat and eat and eat. And then, you know, Friday or Saturday, I, you know, started drinking water again, started eating some more, and I just filled out more and got harder and brought a crisp package to the stage. You know, granted, it's the judging's pretty much done come Saturday, but, you know, I look great out there, and people realize that, you know, I was definitely a contender for one of the top spots, but, you know, ending up sixth, you know, it's still an achievement coming on the USA's and one of the tougher shows in the amateur ranks. And you know, at a great, probably one of the best super heavy classes there's been in a long, long time. You know, any of those guys in the top 10 can go on a pro stage and do awesome. So, you know, I feel I did really well, and I'm really looking forward to getting on stage the next time, whether it be, you know, Nationals this year or USA. I just kind of got to discover or look into, you know, how my body feels, and if I'm ready to maybe step on national stage or just come back for the USA's, you know, bigger and better. So I'm looking forward to what the future's bringing, and keep an eye on Team MD and Steve Kuclo, and you know, we'll get a bunch of good pictures, good training stuff. And if anybody, you know, ever has any questions, if you ever see me, come train at my gym, whatever. You know, I'm real open to fans and people that are in the sport competing. So you know, I thank all of you for the support and backing me online and on the forum and stuff. So Steve Kuclo at the 2010 USA's. Thank you.